Okay, so several years ago, a guy called Doc Eason created a routine called Anniversary Waltz. It's a classic of magic. Two people sign two different cards, they fuse together into one. Magicians all over the world use this. Well, what my friend David has done is he's took that classic card routine and he's turned it into a coin routine. A wonderful little two-phase routine using coins where the two coins actually fuse together into one, creating an impossible object that I guarantee spectators are going to remember for a long time. He calls it Anniversary Coins, and I'm going to hope he can show us this right now. Will you show me the routine, Dave?
Yes, of course.
Okay, let's go.
Correct, sign the coin, please.
Okay, here we go. There you go.
Here we go.
Okay.
Empty one of your hands, please.
Yep.
Here we go. Hold the coin for yourself.
Got it.
I'm gonna need one more coin.
Right.
Which if I do have a coin. Yes, and I'm gonna sign mine.
Alrighty.
Alright.
Okay. So you're signing your coin.
Yeah. Yes.
Right.
Here we go. Now what I'd like to do is switch the coins.
Okay.
Like so.
That's cool.
Have a look at yours.
That's awesome. Change places.
Okay, change places. Now that's not all. In fact, if I do merge the coins together, there's my signature in one side and your signature.
No way. Check that out. Look. One signature. That's Dave's on that side. That's mine on the other side.
Brilliant.